Jacqueline, and welcome to the 100 Rep Bar Sculpt Leg Challenge, where we are building beautiful, long, strong, sexy legs. Okay, so today we are going to do Jazz Unicorn, which is going to lengthen and tone your entire side of your leg. It's going to feel good. It's gonna burn a little bit, but it's gonna feel good. Okay, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't yet. You can download your guide if you're just joining us. And let's get started. Okay, so start laying down on your side. It's always fun when a workout starts laying down, right? That's always a bonus. All right, so you're gonna have your legs at a little bit of an angle. So a little bit in front here like this. And you're just going to lift the leg up and lower down. Pretty simple, right? So my legs are straight. I'm flexing my feet. And we just lift and lift just like that. So we get a little nice side leg burn, and it's going to not only work your legs, but work your core as well. So I know this one is going to start to burn eventually, and definitely every single one in this series has a little bit something different to offer. And so every exercise that I created for you guys is going to hit the booty in a different way. So we are just getting after it in every single angle at our booty. Okay, and up, nice job. First it feels like you're just hanging out, laying at the beach, and then all of a sudden, feel the burn. You definitely start to feel it. You start to get that little torching happening on the side booty, I know, but you've got this. And it starts to creep in right about now. So keep that foot flexed. I like to feel like I'm leading the exercise from the heel. Yes, and up, and up, and up. You've got this. Up, and up. Nice job. Woo! Yeah, keep it going. Up, and up, and up, and up. Nice job. All right, not too bad. We've got 25 left. Keep that core tight. Oh my goodness, we are toning that bum with every single rep. Oh yes. I'm gonna start to wrap over here, which wouldn't be good because I'm not very good at wrapping at all. Up and up and up. Oh, we've got, oh my gosh, we've got five more, five. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Make it a big kick. Oh boy. Okay, you're doing awesome. Let's go straight on to the other side. Let's get after it, girls. All right, lay down like you're at the beach, and then here we go. And up, and up, and up, and up. Check in with me after the workout. I love seeing your posts. I love seeing how you feel. I love those posts, especially when you're like, I didn't think I could do it, but I did it anyways. That's always the best. The other types of check-ins I love is when you say, you know what, I almost didn't go today. I almost didn't do the workout, but I thought about how I committed to the group. I committed to myself, and it's only a couple minutes, and I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna do it anyways. And then you feel so good after. I love seeing that too. That's such an accomplishment, right? Because that means you have control over your mind, over your routine, over your life. And that's what this is about. This is about gaining control over yourself, over your mind. And you really become the boss of your life. You become the creator. You become the leader, the powerful leader that you are. And I love seeing that type of growth through these challenges. So it's not just about growing the booty and sculpting the legs. No, no, no. It is much deeper than that. It's really about building our self-confidence, building the assurance that we have in ourselves, the belief that we have in ourselves, right? Because I know every rep that you do, you grow stronger in your mind, you grow stronger in your willpower, and it's a beautiful, beautiful growth that I see through these challenges. Okay. Oh boy. I'm just chit-chatting away here, but It is burning. We're almost there. We're almost at the countdown, my favorite part, okay? And here we go. We're gonna go for 10, 9, 8, 7, count with me, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 100. Yes, yes, yes. So good. That was amazing. I am so proud of you. Make sure that you check in with me using hashtag StretchyFit100 so I can see your beautiful face and body doing all this amazing work. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here so I can continue to bring more free challenges and workouts to you. Now, if you are looking for an at-home workout program, then download my StretchyFit app. Join me in there and the rest of the community because you get a new workout every single day. Tons of variety with bar, yoga, HIIT workouts. It's amazing and you will stay consistent the way that the app is designed because you get a new workout every day and you get a program to check into and you can stay accountable. It is awesome and you will see your body goals come to life. It is amazing. Okay, I love you so much. Great job today and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.